Every second, your body is bathed by hundreds of trillions of ghost-like particles from the Big Bang that pass through you unnoticed. Those neutrinos from the dawn of time traverse Earth and your body constantly, like an invisible cosmic rain. Advanced detectors can track them, but you and I never feel a thing. Yet they literally connect you to the universe's first moments. Deep below Earth's crust, microbes survive in pockets hot enough to melt lead. They harvest electricity from rocks, turning groundwater into living power plants. They thrive without sunlight, carbon, or oxygen, in total darkness. Your cells generate electricity with similar chemical reactions, though you never see the sparks. In your brain, networks of tubulin proteins may harness quantum effects we barely grasp. Your thoughts might flicker through microtubules like messages in a quantum telegram. Time itself can loop back on tiny scales. Time crystals tick without energy loss. Scientists created one in a lab that repeats every few quadrillionths of a second. It breaks the rules of thermodynamics on a microscopic stage. Imagine watches that never wind down and clocks that reverse themselves. Your memories drift on chemical winds across your synapses, reshaped every time you recall them. Researchers erased fear in mice by blasting neurons with light, rewriting memories at will. You might be living tomorrow's memory today. A single gram of neutron star material would crush you flat under its own weight. A teaspoon of it weighs more than Mount Everest. Those super dense remnants of collapsed stars still wander space as invisible ghosts. They stray through galaxies, lonely and unseen. Gravity waves ripple through Earth constantly, carrying whispers of colliding black holes billions of light years away. Sensitive detectors heard them as faint rattles in 2015. They proved space-time itself vibrates like a cosmic drum. Your planet is just a tiny boat bobbing on that sea of gravity waves. In the void between galaxies drift rogue planets with no star, cold and dark. They may harbor oceans beneath icy crusts warmed only by radioactive decay. Life there would never see a sunrise. We have never visited. Your gut bacteria produce more neurotransmitters than your brain ever will. They communicate with your neurons via chemical letters we're only beginning to translate. Some researchers think mood disorders could be treated by reprogramming that microbial orchestra. Your eyes perceive only a sliver of reality, a rainbow of wavelengths that would make a bee dizzy. We blur the ultraviolet and infrared worlds into invisible mist. Bees, snakes, and birds see patterns you never imagine. Dogs live in a world painted by smells that last days, mapping invisible histories in three dimensions. Their wet noses even map humidity like a high-resolution sensor. Meanwhile, you struggle to find your phone in your pocket. Your brain generates more electrical impulses in one day than all the world's telephones ever made. Yet it runs on the power of a single light bulb. Your heart pumps 2,000 gallons of blood every day, carrying microcarriers of oxygen and fuel. At capillary speed, blood cells crawl through vessels so narrow only one can pass at a time. Each journey takes about a minute, a personal Grand Prix inside you. Deep below Greenland's ice, a lake trapped for a million years still flows. Scientists drilled a hole through miles of ice to taste that ancient water. They found microbes with DNA sequences never seen before. They're living fossils, witnesses to Earth's distant past. Your smartphone camera can detect earthquakes while you sleep, but your body feels no earthquakes, only resonances of mechanical waves you never notice. Magnetic monopoles may lurk hidden in certain crystals, particles with only one magnetic pole. If you brushed one past your refrigerator, your magnets might fly off like magic. Physicists hunt them in labs, hoping for a glimpse of fundamental symmetry. Quantum computers can solve problems in minutes that would take today's supercomputers billions of years. They might break all modern encryption overnight. Your private messages and bank accounts could vanish in an instant. On Titan, Saturn's moon, rivers of liquid methane carve landscapes like Earth's, only freezing rivers instead of water. Hydrocarbon rain falls from orange skies. Lakes there reflect a pale sun, and none of it is water. Under that alien sky, chemistry dances in ways we can barely simulate. In your skull, neurons tick like binary switches, processing sensory data to simulate a seamless reality. Wiring diagrams of your brain are more complex than all the highways and roads on Earth. Yet your subjective experience emerges from those tangled circuits in ways no one fully understands. Some theories propose consciousness spreads beyond your skin, extended through tools and language. You might already share a mind with everyone you ever texted. Even your thoughts could be collective artifacts. On the international dateline, time zones create moments that exist twice or never at all. When you cross that line, you can leap forward a day or rewind it like a tape. Time is a social construct wrapped around cosmic motion. Your day is stitched together from Earth's spin, not an absolute march. If you traveled near light speed, your time would slow, and you'd return younger than your friends. Astronauts on the ISS age milliseconds slower than we do on Earth. They are time travelers in the most literal sense. In quantum experiments, particles decide their state only when observed, as if reality defers its choice until you look. A single photon can interfere with itself, creating patterns where particles shouldn't. Wave and particle blur into one. Object permanence may be a lie at the quantum level. Until you check, things exist in every possible place at once. Your car keys might be both on the table and in your bag until you open your eyes. The multiverse theory says every possible outcome spawns a new universe. Every choice you make could create whole worlds where you acted differently. Your alternate selves roam parallel dimensions you'll never visit. The simulation hypothesis argues that if simulated minds outnumber real ones, you're probably in a simulation. Your reality might be lines of code running on hardware you can't see. Some physicists hunt for glitches in the matrix by measuring cosmic rays. They look for repeating patterns that betray a computational base. Your genome carries ancient viral blueprints that shape your immune system today. These viral fossils make up a significant chunk of your DNA. You're more virus than human. In the deep brain, regions controlling habit run on autopilot 40% of every day. Nearly half your actions bypass conscious intent. You're driven by hidden routines more than you know. In rare cases of chimerism, some people carry two distinct genetic identities in one body. A single individual can have two blood types or patches of ovarian tissue. They're living proof you might secretly share your body with someone else. If you cool rubidium atoms near absolute zero and trap them with lasers, they merge into a single superatom, a Bose-Einstein condensate. They forget their separate particles, acting as one. They climb their container walls, defying gravity like a ghost. In certain fungal infections, spores hijack ant brains, forcing them to climb and clamp onto leaves before exploding with fungal fruiting bodies. They turn willpower itself into a puppet show. In the human bloodstream, microplastics embed in your tissues, crossing the placental barrier into unborn babies. They're now found in the deepest ocean trenches. Nothing on Earth remains untouched by human debris. On Venus, lightning storms dance above clouds of sulfuric acid. Electrified raindrops hiss as they vaporize on scorching ground. It's a planet of fire and acid that still thunders. The shortest war in history lasted 38 minutes, but in your body, battles between your immune cells and pathogens rage every second. You're fighting unseen wars constantly, usually without even noticing. Your inner ecosystem rivals any rainforest in diversity. A single teaspoon of soil can contain more living organisms than there are humans on Earth. Your microbiome is a rainforest teeming within. If you've stayed until this moment, your mind has traversed underground oceans, parallel worlds, quantum riddles, and living simulations. You're not the same person who pressed play. You've become a ripple in a cosmic conversation. And if your mind still holds together, you're proof that reality is far stranger, far more beautiful, and far more mysterious than you ever imagined. Because once you glimpse these hidden layers of existence, you can never return to ordinary. Your mind is officially blown.